And the Creole Tomato Fest is this weekend at the French Market. Today they had the Best of the Fest food booth and Bloody Mary competition. So here are your winners for healthiest Creole tomato dish, best dish, most creative, the Queen's Choice Award, Best Bloody Mary, and I think this one's my favorite, Best Bloody Mary Garnish. Now, the Creole Tomato Fest will be back at the French Market tomorrow, so you can try all those award-winning dishes.